Hi, I'm Gaelan Trombley with Kavanaugh Realty, and now we're doing September's How's the Market. It's a little late. I apologize. I've been traveling and a bunch of chaotic stuff going on, but we wanted to get this out to you guys. So again, here is September of, again, 2019 compared to last year of September of 2018. New listings were up 2%. The median sold price went up to 154, so it's up 13.8%. The average sold price is now almost 175,000, which went up 12%. Average days in the market were down 37%, and closed homes were down 7%. The average year-to-date median sales price is 144. The average sale price is 172, and the average days on the market is 140. So, as always, what does this mean? So, I felt currently right now in the market, we've seen kind of a slowdown in regards to listings, in regards to people putting the homes on the market. We had a little bit of a balance going through the new or going through the summer. So basically, our year to date, spring was bad. We had a late winter. Homes came on later than normal. That really gave us a deficiency in the market in regards to listings. So it's 100% seller's market. The inventory favored the seller, not the buyer. The summer, as it went through, it kind of started to balance out a little bit more. I'm starting to see the listings kind of decline again. Obviously, this is weather dependent, but I think we're definitely still in a seller's market. If you look at these stats, I mean, the fact that, you know, the average price and the median price went up 12 to 13%, that's quite a bit. That's a big jump in 1 year. Again, days in the market being cut over a third. That's huge. Homes are selling much quicker. I mean, in this sense, they're selling 2 months quicker than they were last year. And again, you know, the other numbers, new listings, that's pretty close. Closed homes down 5. That's not terrible, but, you know, obviously it is a little bit of a decline. The average, but the big thing to look at down here, guys, year to date, I'm going to start tracking this each month. Those are the highest numbers I've seen. This is my 9th year in real estate. Those are the highest numbers I've seen for the median and the average residential sale price around here. So again, I don't see that really slowing up. I think what's going to happen is over the next few years, we're just going to keep seeing those numbers climb, as you know, we basically need more homes, whether that's new builds or new construction, things like that, or people wanting to move out of the area. I don't foresee people moving out of the area as much as people moving into the area. And so those numbers, that average price is going to keep increasing. So we always talk about buyers right now. Is it a good time to buy? Yeah, I mean, the interest rates are still very low. They've started to dip down. They had a little bit of a climb. They're dipping down a little bit. And again, I always tell people, historically, the interest rates, I believe over the last 30 years, were like 8%. And we're about half of that right now, to, you know, 60% of that. So people, I think, always think the sky is falling if the rates get up to 5%. It's, no, you're still 3 points below the last 30-year historical average. So it is still a good time to buy. I think in our area, the price right now is the lowest we're going to see, you know, for the next foreseeable future, meaning the prices are going to continue to climb. So I think anybody buying a home now, it's going to be a great investment because I believe the prices will increase. So you're going to, I've told a few people, I think you're going to kick yourself for not buying in 2019, 2020. If you're holding up to buy in 2025, 2030. So stuff to think about if you guys are kind of on the fence. I do believe it's a great time to buy. Also, speaking of that, November 7th, we are hosting a home buyer seminar at the City Well on City Hall Place. There's a Facebook event for it, so check it out. I can try to put the link below on this. And so that, like I said, that's kind of a cool thing if you want to learn about potentially buying a home going into 2020. We got a panel of local experts in all different parts of the real estate process, so that'd be really cool to check out. So if you guys have any questions on all the stats that I just went over or the home buying seminar, reach out. Again, my name is Gaelan Trombley with Kavanaugh Realty. You can reach me at 518-572-0088.